Good morning. It's Saturday, the 25th of February, and I've got Leo back. We are now off to the Dinosaur Adventure Park.
Yes.
Which is, I don't know, probably about 5 or 6 miles away. So not very far, and it's not brilliant weather, is it?
No.
What's the weather like today?
Freezing and raining.
Freezing and raining. It's not raining at the moment, but it will be probably very shortly. So there's a few things to do inside. There's lots of things to do outside. So we're going to hope the weather holds up a little bit, aren't we?
Yeah.
Should we try and find all the stamps today?
Yeah.
Here we are. I'm gonna put a hat on. You got a hat?
I want my bear hat.
Yeah, I'll get that, it's in the boot. I remember these today to go on the microphone. Should stop some of the wind.
Microphone?
Yeah.
What's a microphone?
The microphone's the bit that picks up the sound, the people talking and the noises.
Oh yeah.
Right, we're going in. Right, here we go. I can see you, that's very high. Here we have the activity sheet. Stamp sheet on the back. Lovely.
What is that? A
picture. A tent.
Look. Oh, there's two cars.
He's off. No. You know where to put it in. Careful. You're not as heavy as me. Where are you? Now you're behind me, look. There you are.
Make room for Leo.
Oh no. That's not fair. I'm not letting you pass. What are you digging to?
I need to run this rock.
We're going to get very soon. This is a bit of really
sad.
This is a bit sad. It's time to park this. Why don't you go to the
trying to get the people. Wow, that tree broke, didn't it?
What?
That tree over there.
Yeah, that broke.
Come on, let's go down here out the window a bit.
I'm not going to the set.
Do I think what?
Do you think the bear's going to win too?
The bear's going to win what?
That bear.
Now the battle against those.
Yeah.
That is saber-toothed tiger versus bear. Maybe. The bear's pretty big.
Yeah, and he looks strong.
He does look strong, doesn't he? Excellent. Got an upside down mammoth.
An upside down mammoth. On
the truck?
Yeah.
I don't think it's going today. No. No, let's go and have a look. I don't think it's going. He's been eating. It's got blood on it. Which one have you got to do?
Is it one there?
No. Which one's it? No. Which one's done on there?
What?
Which one's on there?
This one.
On the sheet on the bottom there.
That.
No. Which one's on this?
That one.
Where's the stamp? That one. So which one do you have to do? Go on then.
Hope it gets an upside down one. Didn't even do it.
Press it really hard. That'll do.
That'll do. It's upside down. Daddy?
Yes.
What other things can we do?
We can go and get this stamp and see the animals. Cold today, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Someone coming down the zip line. Look. This way, you got to go this way, that bit's shut. Putting in a new place to eat, look.
Hey.
Yep.
Oh no, look.
What are these over here? What are these animals?
Rabbit.
No, these ones over here. They are wallabies, they're like little kangaroos.
Do you want to go in a carriage or there or there?
Where do you think I should go?
Oh!
The rain, Tiny. It's about
Is
to
it
rain.
Raining?
It's about to, yeah.
Then you can sit in this bit here.
I'll sit in there, it's a good idea that. Where are we gonna go? Can you drive me to that stamp over there?
Mhm. And then we'll go to the Jurassic World.
Good idea.
There's something wrong with the engine. New wheel and a new wheel.
because that's what this building is. The encounter barn. Go on, Em. That's it.
That's upside down.
We're getting them all upside down, aren't we?
The other people don't, do they?
Maybe there's something we're not looking at. That's a real horn, that is. A real tusk, probably, actually. Do you think it came from? If you step back.
Mum.
Step back and have a look. Right back. Right back. Yeah. So there's a mammoth and there's a bit of real tusk in there.
It's wooden.
It's not wooden, it's real. Eat coins. Yeah.
Is it the right kind?
Do you know one? Put it in the top.
Where? Top. Oh yeah, there. It won't go in.
Yeah, you just drop it in, then you turn it.
That way?
Yeah, turn it. Hard as you can. Keep going. That's it, that's done.
But
now.
Hope it doesn't all come out. They really like it. I'm going to see if there's any this side. Wait for it.
I don't know if I'll come up because it's raining. Come on, over this side.
I don't know
if I think it'll be here. The ducks might eat it, right? Go on.
I want the ducks to eat it.
Right, throw it. The ducks will eat it. Oh, there we go.
Are they going to get eaten? Oh, I saw one come up. Can I throw some now? I can't see any come out.
It's too dark for you to see them, that's why. Some eggs, look. Do you fancy an egg for tea?
No.
Should we take one and have it for breakfast?
We've got to get over his legs.
I think he might eat me if I try and take his eggs.
You think he'll come alive?
Maybe.
Shall we try and get one?
I'm too scared. Looks like it, doesn't it? Deonychus. They are these.
What?
Deonychus.
What are they called? What's that one?
That's a Deonychus. They're all Deonychus.
That's a Deonychus.
Mm-hmm.
I think that one.
And they're having their lunch.
Maybe that one and that one.
Maybe, and there's a little baby one.
Yeah, little baby. Can I go on this bed?
If you want to. Have you got anything in here to say?
What?
Some supplies in here. And there's a gun if we need it to get rid of some dinosaurs.
Get rid of some?
In case they chase us. What happens if you press this button?
Ranger 1 calling Field Station 2. Are you receiving? Over.
Yes.
Ranger 1 calling Field Station 2.
This.
Are you receiving? Have you spotted any of the T-Rex yet?
Have we?
Yes.
Yes.
Well done. I believe
Yeah. Press the button.
You got to talk this time.
You talk.
No, you talk this time.
Ranger 1 calling Field Station 2. Are you receiving? Over.
Yes, we're receiving.
Ranger 1 calling Field Station 2. Are you receiving?
Yes, we're receiving.
Have you spotted any of the T-Rex yet?
Yes.
Yes, we have.
Well done. I believe there are two more out there, so take care. Reports say they're further down the trail.
Over. Over.
Good work. Over and out.
Over and out. I hope we don't see any more T-Rexes.
Why?
They might try and eat us.
They might.
They might.
Was this someone's home?
It's a place to shelter if you're being chased by dinosaurs, to hide.
But where can you hide? You can hide under the bed, and you can hide here, and you can hide in there.
Yeah, see? Hiding place. I can see a Triceratops and I think another stamp.
I'll do it.
Which one's a Triceratops?
Where does it... What one does it come? That one. Yes!
Oh, you got one the right way up. Well done.
Got one ring.
The one up at the top, not that one. That's a Styracosaurus.
I got caught on it.
Excellent, now he won't be hungry.
I need the stump shape. The long neckosaurus.
The long neckosaurus.
Did I used to call that a T-Rex?
No, you called it a long neckosaurus.
Two long neckosauruses?
No, this, only this one you called a long neckosaurus.
I called it a T-Rex.
No, you called this one a long neckosaurus. It's really called a brachiosaurus.
It looks like a long neckosaurus.
Because he's got a long neck. I don't think you'll reach his mouth.
Oh, right. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes.
Now, which one's this?
Was it all rubbed out? Oh yeah. That one. That. Yeah. Yeah. Is it? Yeah.
That one. That'll do. Lovely.
You can hold it later.
In the woods.
What sort of dinosaur are you? A hungry one? Are you a hungry one? You've eaten me.
Not in real life.
I hope not.
Look at that one. That one looks scary.
It's a T-Rex.
Is he going to get me?
I hope not. Don't forget, if you eat me, you'll have to walk home. Wait. I will. Okay. You went before me.
Let's do it again, shall we?
Okay.
Let's see if you... Oh. Very slippery.
It's very slippery.
It's raining.
It is raining. It's horrible, isn't it?
Yeah, really horrible.
It's really, really wet. You're wet, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'm wet. Leo's wet. And we've got two more medals to get. The power's gone off. There's no electricity, is there?
That means I can't run my cheap, fast level number 1500 speed run.
What, because it's raining?
Yeah.
Can't.
Look, that one's coming through.
Yeah, don't let him see you. I'm not going the wrong way. Way. That's the adventurous route.
We're adventurers, aren't
we? Be careful you don't slip off, folks. It is very slippery.
Are we adventurers?
Yeah.
Adventurers?
Well, I am. I don't know about you.
I'm an adventurer.
Stamp sheet. The
I
green
think
one.
It's got to be this way. What is it, a picture of?
The Mongo Telecom. This.
Mongo Telecom? Oh, yeah.
I'm going to go round.
I'll get there before you. I'll soon get there before you.
You might do.
I might do.
I know you might do. You're trying to trick me.
What?
You are.
No.
I know the way out of this maze.
No, no.
You can't fool me.
Look, that way's awesome. Have a look.
Is that? You go that way and have a look if it's so awesome. I'm going to go this way.
You have a look if it's so awesome.
I know this way's awesome.
No.
I don't want to go the wrong way.
Why not?
Is it wrong? Is it? How awesome is it? Why aren't you coming this way then?
I am. I'm going the wrong way.
Are you? I'd like to go the wrong way too then.
I think Leo's trying to lose me. Keeps telling me to go the wrong way in the maze.
This is the water park that's only open during the summer, okay. March to September, actually, I think. Let's have a look. Oops. That bucket at the top fills up with water and dumps it on you. There's a very small slide. No, we've got that one, it just didn't come out very well. Come on.
Do we need to do that one?
That one. Oh, where's the one? It's this one, the yellow one.
What one?
This one.
That's that one.
Yeah. Find the stamp.
Leave it to me. No.
Excellent.
Upside down one.
There you go.
We only got one of them.
No, we've got all of them. Now we can go and get a stamp. Get a medal. This way. Ooh, it's dark. Come on, you got to come over here.
Which colour medal would you like? Anything from the front?
T-Rex?
Yeah.
T-Rex then.
There you go.
Lovely, thank you very much.
Right, we've just come out of the dinosaur park, haven't we?
Yeah.
And what happened while we were there?
Electricity went out.
The power's gone, so none of the tills work. And they're
trying
to
get any food?
No.
I was really hungry.
Yeah, well we're now gonna go to the shop instead. Look, find something that you'll like.
The shop be very, very dark.
No, the shop will have power.
But how?
Because the shop's quite a long way from here.
Quite a long way.
Yeah. So we'll go and get some food. Have some lunch. And we'll see you once we've got home, won't we?